on the ultra deep, maybe taking inspiration from Grand Seiko here, they have a seabed type texture on the dial.
That is beautiful.
If you, it is beautiful. And if you would like to see that ruined, take a UV torch, shine it at the dial, and you will see a little motif that says Omega was here. You know, like in the toilets.
Yeah.
Written on the side of the wall.